गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी समथिंग अबाउट जॉन डन एंड जॉन डन हैज रिटन अ पोयम। द नेम ऑफ दैट पोयम इज स्विचेस लव आई डू नॉट गो। दिस पोयम हैज बीन मेंशनड इन चैप्टर फर्स्ट ऑफ इंग्लिश पोएट्री ऑफ क्लास 12 बीएससीबी बोर्ड। सो वी विल सी अबाउट दैट पर्टिकुलर पोएट। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्ट। वी विल ट्राई टू नो ईच एंड एवरीथिंग रिलेटेड टू दैट पर्टिकुलर पोएट। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। So as you know that first of all we will study something about that is related to class 12 and the poet of first chapter English, the work is Sweetest Love I Do Not Go. This work has been written by Mr. John Donne and this chapter has been prescribed in the syllabus of Bihar School Examination Board class 12. So let's get started. So first of all, John Donne was born in 1571 or 72, but this is not clear. And that place where he was born in, that is London and the capital of England. And he was died in 31st of March 1631 and he lived for 59 years. And the place where he died, that place was London and the capital of England. And when we talk about the occupation of John Donne, he was a poet, priest and a lawyer. And after that, when we talk about the nationality of that particular poet, and his nationality was English. And when we talk about alma mater of John Donne, alma mater means where he studied, where he took his education. Heart hall of the alma mater was, it means where he used to take his education or from where did he complete his education, that was Hart Hall of Oxford at the University of Cambridge. Now when we talk the genre of that particular poet John Donne, and he has worked in the field of satire, love poetry, elegy and sermons. And when we talk the subject of his poetry and his work, subject of John Donne was love, sexuality, religion and death. When we talk the literary moment of our poet Mr. John Donne, and his literary moment was metaphysical poetry, we can say that he was one of the prominent member of the metaphysical poets. When we talk the espouse of Mr. John Donne, espouse means the wife of Mr. John Donne, was Anne Moore, and they married in 1601 and she died in 1670. It means their marriage was not for a long time, but only for 16 years. When we talk about the children of Mr. John Donne, he had 12 children, including John and George. And here, when we talk the relative of Mr. John Donne, Edward Allen, he was his son-in-law. And the video is clear. Thank you. Have a nice day and great day. See you.